So I know it's been a while since I've played as Nia Kuntson for you guys, and today I decided to just go completely fucking toxic. But before this video starts, I kinda just wanna mention right off the bat that I'm actually a decent rank. I'm actually rank 9, and usually I'm rank 20 if you know me. I know I'm not rank 1 like goddamn Ochido, Manto, Tai Time, True Talent, and all those other cunts.
Got him!
But hopefully the game will be somewhat decent instead of me just going against a random rank 20 that I'll probably end up just DCing in the corner of the map. One thing I want to mention before I get into the game actually is I'm not bringing self-care. This is a perk that you'll find me always bringing if I'm using my standard build, but for this build I don't want to bring it at all. I want to bring Adrenaline, Decisive Strike, Object of Obsession, and Balanced Landing. Adrenaline will of course be used for if I get chased by the killer the whole round, I'm going to be able to get myself back to full health state, or if I'm on the ground for some odd reason I'll be able to get myself picked up. Decisive Strike is, you know, the pretty much the most crutch perk for a survivor. I got Object of Obsession, so he'll stay on my goddamn ass. And then Balanced Landing, which everyone knows that I just completely love. I need this perk. And then a goddamn flashlight. Because everyone knows that it wouldn't be a Toxic Noob 3 Nia video without the purple flashlight. Oh god. Mother's Dwelling. Mother's goddamn dwelling. I was kinda hoping for like an Auto Haven or like Shelter Woods. Because we gotta rely on all these goddamn pallets. My past game, I just had one game actually. And it was against a nurse. I think it was on Cold One. I might have been wrong. No, I think it was on Auto Haven. And the game pretty much ended 5 seconds after it started. It was pretty pathetic. Is this like a Freddy or a fucking Michael? No, it can't be a Freddy. But I can't see him with my, fucking ruins, I swear to God. I can't see him with my Object of Obsession. So it's gotta be a Michael or the pig crouching. I still think you can see her even when she's crouching. What I wanna do though with the killer is I don't really wanna go for any spicy big spins or any fucking juke that you guys have in mind. I kinda just want a pallet loop. Yeah, it's Michael. And, you know, take fucking windows on him and just do random shit that's gonna make him piss. Because this video is specifically supposed to be getting chased by the killer for the whole round. And, you know, if we try to big spin or any shit like that, we're probably gonna get smacked to the ground. Of course, this Claudette's already down. I will be able to see him now with Object, I think, considering he's not in tier 1 anymore. Oh my god, if you ha- What was your plan there? Like, should I help? I'm the best. Goddamn best. You see this? Alright, we need to fucking leave. Get the fuck out of here. Make him lunge there. Christ. Yeah, go back for that Jake. I gotta, actually, wait. If I stay here, will he pick up the Jake in my line of sight? Oh my god. Oh my god! That was so delayed. I didn't realize I got that. Oh, he's pissed. Oh, this Claudette's getting face camped. I just fucking... Oh my god. Yep. I just pretty much gave her death. That's depressing. I'm sorry, Claudette. He's done. He's so fucking done. Yo, okay, come this way. Alright, okay, yeah, just leave as well. Or not. How am I gonna get her? He's not gonna leave her, and I don't really want to wait until he's out of tier 1, or tier 3. My goddamn English going. Okay, he left. Alright, you're gonna have to run right fucking away. Like, just start running, Claudette. What the fuck just happened? What? Okay. Alright, there's a window here. Stop stalking. Come this way. Alright. Oh my god. What is this game? I have the most luck in the whole entire Dead by Daylight fucking community when it comes to this one game. Oh, what are you swinging at? Yo, swing at that one. Okay, what? What is going on? Like, what is going on with this game? I'm so confused! Alright. Balance landing's not even activating until, like, 5 seconds later. God, I love my life. We'll just make him come over here. Then we'll vault this, because he probably didn't know that was a window. Like, no one knows. Is he gonna... Okay, he actually vaulted the right way this time. That was a surprise, man. Oh, shit. Let's go back this way. He's on us, though, right away. Oh... Michael, can I make this? I probably can't. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? What? What is this game? I'm like literally losing my mind. You don't even lunge through that, you goddamn cunt. Come on, destroy it. I don't even care if he gets into tier 3 because I don't have self-care. Now we gotta wait for the fucking team to do 5 gens. 5 gens, guys. Can you do it? Can you do it in the next 30 seconds before I get my ass ripped? I'm not even gonna... Okay, I could run through that if I wanted to. Yeah, he's still on me. I don't even need Object of Obsession at this point. He's going all the way around. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Going around again. 1 gen done. Oh, boy. Another 4 to fucking go. He's not lunging at that either. Okay, let's blind him. Lightborn. I didn't even blind him, by the way. What? I'm so confused. Okay. Let's make him come all the way around. Hopefully Balance Landing activates right when I hit the ground. Thank you, game. What is this game, guys? Like, what? I've had, like, literally 5 circumstances in this game. Situations. God, fucking words are hard. And I've never experienced any of them. Like, vaulting backwards, fucking blinding him, running through him, and he hasn't even been blinded. Jumping off a fucking hill and... what? Michael? Alright, I gotta get him back. Oh, you wanna heal me, actually? Okay, heal me. Let's recap. Let's restart this chase. We'll just let this Claudette go down. We'll save her with the flashlight. And then we'll just start that chase up again. I don't understand. Oh, God. Alright, let's get over to her. Or let's keep our distance, because I don't know where the fuck he is. This Claudette, look at her go. She's like, alright, I'm confident with myself. I'll just rely on the toolbox. If he gets into a face-to-face problem. Where is he? Okay, alright. His tear radius is massive. Okay, well, she's somewhat juked in there. She's gonna get smacked, though. Okay, we'll see if we can get her here. He's gonna face the wall, though. No! God damn it, Claudette! Can I get this? No. Okay, not even close. Maybe if it was 1.4. I could have taken a hit for her, couldn't I have? Oh, okay. He's out of tier 3. I think we've pissed him off. I don't think he's that happy. Should I just use my decisive strike here? Like, in this situation, what do I do? Because I could take a hit. I could fake it, take a hit, instead of him grabbing me. And then I could get smacked down. Hi. How's it going? Okay. Alright, we're just gonna farm her. Good job, Michael. You're a fucking genius. I'm gonna pretend like I'm jumping off, which he's gonna fucking... Okay, he's just gonna stalk. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, this is good. Pick him up. Pick her up. Can I get this? Oh, there was a delay? No? Hello? How's it going? Alright. We'll take a hit for this Claudette. I felt a tiny delay. Jake, get it done. Oh my god. Oh my... What? The gens are done? What the fuck is this game? This is so... He's DCing. He's done. Oh, no, he's back. Okay. What is this game? I don't understand. He's like... Oh my god, this is so bad on his part. He's literally gotten fucked over with the most stupid things. Like, they're not even his fault half the time. He's just so jittery. Yo, this way. Come this way. Michael, behind you. Why is my flashlight going? Oh. Michael? You okay, buddy? Oh. Okay, alright. Well, we kind of just phased through him there, so... Oh my, what the fuck? Maybe he is a rank 20. You can never tell with the rank fucking... with the way ranking system works these days. I don't even know what to say at this point. This round is just fucking so bizarre. Yo. Not the basement. Oh, not the basement. Yes, tier 3. And this man likes to face camp. This is not... not gonna go well. Well, I guess we're just gonna stand here. Maybe he's coming up. Maybe this man actually isn't camping him like we thought he was. Oh. Oh. Evolving from the face camp. But still. Is he looking down? Okay, we're going to wait until he tears out of it. Then I'm going to bounce landing down there. Probably going to get smacked down. Hopefully he goes for the Jake as well. Then I'm going to use my decisive strike. And then I'm going to flashlight save. It's probably not going to go that way, but we'll see. Okay. I don't think he's going to... fuck. Can I get by him? Like, can I just... Hold up. Will he see me here? Wait. I'm like, will he see me? Oh, fuck off, Claudette. All right. He's got life form, right? No, he doesn't. What? All right, see you later, buddy. Bounce landing. Just gonna farm him? Because this is what he... Oh, no, he's... No! No! Not the tier 3! Oh, my God! Oh, my God. What's going on? Does he see me? Oh, he's like, oh, she's in here. I know she's in here. Michael, can you just not? All right, guys. This is a rare situation where you'll see a noob 3 go in a goddamn locker. Which locker is he in? We shall never know. If he pulls me out, I'm actually going to not have decisive strike. God damn it. No, I chose the wrong one. Please, no, no. No. Decisive strike. Put me on the back hook, good sir. Guys, just run down. Okay, never mind. That was a pretty good game, though. We got some pretty interesting plays. Nice toxicness. Well, what do you want me to do? You teabag them? You teabag then got fucked. Oh, he's talking to the Claudette. Something that I'll always be against in this game. Like, okay, flashlight saving, all that shit, like... Alright, it's in the game. You can do it. You're kind of scummy for doing it, but it's something that you want to lead up to. It requires a tiny bit of skill, alright? The timing, not everyone knows it. But the second you start teabagging, you start pointing, and you start doing all that shit, it's really unnecessary, and you gotta think of it from a killer's perspective. That's just fucking annoying, because playing as a killer is really frustrating. When you can't catch someone, and they keep on looping you, and then eventually they get out, or eventually when you do catch them, it's still really annoying. Like, that chase is... It gives you depression. So I can understand why he was camping. But, fuck, that would have been a great game if I got out. But either way, let's go for one more. I'll try one more. We'll see if we can get another game that was similar to that. That was a pretty interesting game. I don't think I'm going to get a game as weird as interesting as that one. But either way. All right, we got Suffocation Pit. We got a Macmillan Estate, one of the older maps. Is this? No, this is the one with the fucking... Oh, this... The basement on this map is so bad, unless it's in the killer shack. Let's actually check right off the bat. And the killer is a Leatherface. All right. Oh, the basement is in the killer shack. Okay. So it won't be that bad if we get in the killer shack again. But it is a goddamn Leatherface. So knowing him, he's probably going to rev his chainsaw at the top of the stairs and never let us get out. Have you seen one of fucking Montos Bubba Chainsaw's goddamn builds? So we're not going to let him catch us right off the bat. He's probably got Franklin's as well. Knowing all these goddamn Leatherfaces. Where is he? Oh. Did he get stuck? I feel like he just got fat shamed. I thought for a second he was DCing. But I guess not. Is he gonna... No, he's not gonna back around. Alright, let's get to a pallet. I don't really feel comfortable with those jungle gyms over there. We'll see if he respects pallets. And there's a Bill here. Bill! Oh, he has sprint burst. Alright. Alright. That goddamn crutch perk. What is this? Are we pallet looping with friends? You see him just kick your goddamn generator right in your face. Oh, he touched it. It's like, fuck this. I don't want to go in down on me. This Leatherface is dedicated to the chainsaw. Here, let me just do this while you're getting chased, Bill, alright? Alright, don't mind me. And he's kicking it again. Alright, we'll just touch it. He didn't even kick it. No, he didn't even kick it. I didn't see the little particles flying out, the little sparks. And he's still chainsawing. Feels fucking bad, man. Kicking it again. This Bill is like, stop. Lead him away. I don't want this fat man around. You know what? I'm sorry, Bill. He's both of our problems now. We'll just touch it again. What's he doing? Is he done? Oh, he wants to farm. You're fucking with me, right? No, fuck off. All right, we're not farming. Bro. Chase us. Come on, stop using your chainsaw. Just smack us. No, 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 come on. I'll give you a free hit, okay? Smack me. Can you smack? There you go. Okay, now come on, keep coming. Let's go! Stop farming! Come on, keep chasing! Yes! He's going again! We made the farmer stop fucking farming. You little asshole. Get over here. We're not fucking farming this game, alright? He's actually going for us again. What the fuck? This is the first time I've successfully made a farmer stop farming. I gotta go get my goddamn flashlight again. Alright, he's kicking it again. Bill, let's run away. Stop. Don't body block. Don't body block. What is this madness? Alright, he's gonna go for me. What? I landed on there? So I canceled my balanced landing? What is this? Fuck off! God damn, that almost fucked me. What did you just pick up? Oh, my flashlight? Okay, thank you. Doesn't really matter though, because I'm going down again. Or I'm going down for the first time, I guess. Oh, that fucking hit me. Wait, I don't have the obsession? And I have object of obsession and decisive? Oh, this Bill, he was close. Alright, where's the hook? Let's see if I can hit my decisive. I... Oh, what? You're body blocking? No, no. Oh. Whoop. What? What's going on? Oh my god. I need to crawl away. No. I could wiggle out. Where is someone else to take one hit? This Meg. No! No! Alright, let's start the farm. Oh my god. I avoided that. Alright. Is he coming straight for me? No, he's going for the Meg now. Where did this spill go down? Okay. I need my flashlight back. Please don't see me. Oh, did he hear me pick it up? What? Hello? Oh, okay. Leatherface, just pick him up, please. Stop. I don't have self-care. This is the one time I want self-care because I'm not getting tunneled. But I don't have any survivors around me. I could go find them. But I'd rather just wait until he picks up this bell. He knows not to pick him up, though. He wants to bait me into it. All right. You know what? Fuck this. Where's that Meg? Yo. Touch my butt. He's over there. That's fine. If you pick up this bill while I'm getting healed, I'm going to be I swear to God. I was about to say you could finish it, Meg. Come on, let's go. Let's get this done. Don't you dare pick up that bill. All right. Oh, he's getting spicy, boys. If you... Uh-oh. Okay. He really... I can't get this. No, I can't get that. Okay. Are you coming to this hook, it's eh? You coming over to this one? Oh my god. He had the decisive. I kind of knew it. I kind of honestly knew it. This Bill is, he's pretty cocky. And it seemed like he knew somewhat what a flashlight save was. Like, he was trying to time it right. But still, he only has a decisive, I would imagine. So how does he have the obsession? They should really prioritize it. If you have decisive and the obsession, or object of obsession, to be able to get the actual obsession, but... Who fucking knows? This game is perfect, like I always say. And you missed that. Congratulations. Let's just vault this slowly. We're gonna be following him. And all the gens are done. This is so sad. Like, this just really clearly shows how powerful survivors can be against killers. Like, okay, I understand. If you're like Scott Jund, or you're like a really good killer out there, you're gonna obviously be able to get a four-man pretty fucking simply, even if the survivors are all rank one and they know what they're doing. But on killers that don't have as much experience, and they just want to have somewhat of a good time, they're never gonna be able to down anyone, or, okay, well, I'm gonna get down here like I'm saying. But they're not gonna be able to get the four-man, and they're not gonna be able to have, like, a good game. So I do understand when people want killers to be buffed. This game's just really inconsistent. Oh my god. How's it going? Oh, this sucks. Fuck. That wasn't gonna go the best, no matter how well I did there. I was gonna get chainsawed. If I get face camped with a chainsaw, We got what we deserved, didn't we? Didn't we, Leatherface? Like, there's literally no way for me to survive this. We're just gonna let go. And he's gonna actually... Oh, no, he's gonna go after the bill now. Bill, get out! Okay, good. The bill's gonna get out. How do I get, like, out of that situation? Oh, he got the bill. God damn it, Bill. Yeah, this guy wasn't the happiest. But either way, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This really boosted gameplay where I really didn't accomplish anything. I died both games. The second game was pretty pathetic. I think the only accomplishment that I got from the second game was I made a killer that decided to farm to go back to actually trying to kill. That's never happened before. Usually they try to farm, and if I don't farm, they usually just stand still for like a good 10 seconds, and either they pull their plug or they just DC them. But yeah, either way, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good night, guys. Must have been 2:11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics all because nobody tried to.